Some good stuff right here. Look at these guys. Look at these guys. Yeah.
Are you excited, Jace?
Yep.
Me too. I'm just a little excited. Okay, this is South Coronado, Middle Coronado, North Coronado Islands. We're catching that boat right there. Some rays also. What do you call those?
Baguettes.
Baguettes are drying out. They got a little wet in our dinghy, didn't they?
Maybe a little bit.
We're towing our dinghy, speaking of dinghies. And we noticed that out of all 169 other boats, nobody is towing their dinghy. So maybe that's the wrong thing to do, but we're doing it.
Yeah.
We're gonna be ready if we ever need a dinghy right away.
Yeah.
Beautiful, beautiful day. What would we say? That's, what's that?
Rosarito
Beach in Mexico. My goodness, all of the industry and housing and buildings and everything there. Another one over here. Here's Tora right here, sailing our boat. Doing a great job. Keeping us right on track. Those other boats.
Making some time here.
See if I can get it about
time. Good job. All right, you're looking good up there doing that laundry. He's so funny. And Jason's laundry is right back there in the wash cycle now. Or is that the first rinse cycle?
That's the first rinse cycle.
Okay, yeah.
I just did the agitation.
Yeah, he did the agitation in the bucket right here. Now it's back there. Looks like we're dragging a dead seal, but it's not.
Yeah, it looks like a dead fish.
Dead fish, yeah. Speaking of fish.
It looks like an eye.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
It's a black fish with a white eye.
You're right. Okay, we're coming into Bahia de Tortuga, or Turtle Bay, and you can see all kinds of sailboats out here. All kinds of them. I guess we're not the first to arrive. Nice sailboat there. Little beauty. Yeah, good job. Now we'll watch it a little bit. Okay. Because we don't want to hit the prop hitting the ground.
Oh, to raise it up.
Yeah. There's a lever on that side that you pull and you lift up at the same time. And it takes those two things and unhooks them.
You pull and lift up at the same time.
Let's practice it out here.
That's what I'm saying.
Thank you. approximately is 2445. That's 4 degrees. That's 240 miles north of where it's expected to drop down to a tropical storm and very quickly just turn around and blow. So there's an 8 o'clock update from the National Hurricane Center. I'm going to take a look at that now, and we'll be back on at 8:30. Okay, to have a look at that. We'll be back on at 8:30.
Doris doing his thing back here. Doris are coming along here to tour. Got some pretty big ocean swells here. Dinghy's doing all right back there, being pulled.
Doug, let's go for a 9.1.
Okay, we're seeing some good speeds here today. We have probably 15 to 20 knot winds right now. Tor's holding his course. Jason's been out here just adjusting things, doing a great job, and I'm sitting on the rope.
Sitting on the rope.
Yeah, the line, making sure it stays put. We have a sailboat over here somewhere, right there. We're in a heated race with it right now. And we have no idea who it is or what size it is or anything. He's got his, all of his sails up, so he's trying. See him right out there? And there's another one way back there. Okay, this is again Bahia Santa Maria, and we're about 750, 60 miles south of San Diego right now. It's a beautiful, beautiful anchorage. There's basically no town here or anything. So we're just going in here to anchor. here we all are all sitting out here watching the moon rise. Beautiful evening. Look at that. Give me a good wave, Jace. Yeah, it is. It's only a 5.
Would you like it at what, 2300?
2000 for a while. Carlos Lorenzo, he is. And he's our new crew member. Welcome aboard, and we're happy to have you here.
Thank you.
And we're just heading out now. And what's the date today?
Today is November 9th.
November 9th, okay.
We got underway at 1335.
Perfect. Good log. Well, here we are, first day out of Cabo, and we found a few dolphin alongside of us here. And we're heading offshore. There's Cabo down there. Alamaha there. And a few dolphin come by and say hi to us. Beautiful. I've never seen such orange sunsets. Boy, they've been beautiful. Let me look for it in a moment. Oh, maybe right near the sun, huh?
Yeah,
I do. Okay, Jason, where are we and what did we just do?
We're leaving Ensenada.
Ensenada's back there?
We just refueled for the final time of this trip.
We have a beautiful sunset and we figured 160 miles.
Maybe less, hopefully.
Maybe less. And it's just Jason and I for the first time on this trip. And I'm happy about that.